fucking training accident because the CEO said, hey, they need to go out. They didn't need to go out. They couldn't.